Hello everyone, this is Mamata Amon and today we'll learn and solve self-practice exercise question 5H, questions 1 to 5 of chapter 5. Chapter name is Fractions of Class 6 of New Learning Composite Mathematics Textbook. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. Let's get started and solve some questions. What we learn today? Today we learn and solve self-practice exercise questions 5H, questions 1 to 5, chapter is fractions and topics are converting fractions into equivalent fractions, reduced fraction to simplest form or mixed fractions into simplest form. Now we solve question number 3. Question number 3, simplify and express the answer in simplest form of mixed fraction. First bit is 6 divided by 7 minus 1 divided by 5. We have to subtract these two fractions. First we have to find out the LCM of this denominator 7 and 5. In first method, this can be simplified with two methods. First method is we have to convert these two fractions into equivalent fractions separately, then subtract these two fractions. And second method is, first we have to find out the LCM of this denominator, then we have to divide the LCM with the denominator, then multiply the number with the numerator, then subtract these two fractions, then the fraction that we get, then we have to simplify this fraction into dividing by the HCF, or we have to convert this fraction that we get improper fraction into mixed fraction. Just divide the dividend with the divisor, and mixed fraction we get is quotient remainder divided by divisor. This is the second method. Here we convert this, we have to subtract these two fractions, 6 divided by 7 minus 1 divided by 5. First we have to find out the LCM of 7 and 5. LCM of 7 and 5 is 35. Now we have to divide this LCM 35 with the denominator 7. 35 divided by 7 is 5. Multiply the number 5 with the numerator 6. 6 multiplied with 5 is 30. And divide the LCM 35 with the denominator 5, we get 7. Then multiply 7 with the numerator 1, we get 7. 30 minus 7 is 23. 23 divided by 35. Now we get 6 divided by 7 minus 1 divided by 5 equal to 23 divided by 35. Now we solve question number second bit B. 8 divided by 9 minus 1 divided by 12. We have to subtract these two fractions and we have to simplify it in the simplest form or the mixed fraction. First, we have to find out the LCM of this denominator 9 and 12. Prime factorization of 9 is 3 multiplied with 3, and prime factorization of 12 is 2 multiplied with 2 multiplied with 3. So, LCM of 9 and 12 is 9 and 12 is 2 multiplied with 2 multiplied with 3 multiplied with 3. So we get 4 multiplied with 9, that is equal to 36. LCM of 9 and 12 is 36. Now we have to divide the LCM 36 with the denominator 9. 36 divided by 9 is 4. Then multiply the number 4 with the numerator 8. 8 multiplied with 4 is 32. Then divide the LCM 36 with the denominator 12. 36 divided by 12 is 3. Then multiply the number 3 with numerator 1. 3 multiplied with 1 is 3. 32 minus 3 is 29. 29 divided by 36, which is in the simplest form. So we get 8 divided by 9 minus 1 divided by 12 equal to 29 divided by 36. Now we solve question number third bit C. 7 divided by 15 minus 3 divided by 10. We have to subtract these two fractions and express this answer in simplest form or the mixed fraction. First, we have to find out the LCM of the denominator 15 and 10. Prime factorization of 15 is 3 multiplied with 5 and prime factorization of 10 is 2 multiplied with 5. So, LCM of 15 and 10 is 2 multiplied with 3 multiplied with 5, that is equal to 30. Now we have to divide the LCM 30 with the denominator 15. 30 divided by 15 is 2, then multiply 2 with the numerator 7. 7 multiplied with 2 is 14. And divide LCM 30 with the denominator 10, we get 3. Then multiply the number 3 with the numerator 3. 3 multiplied with 3 is 9. Then 14 minus 9 is 5, 5 divided by 30. Now we have to reduce this fraction into simplest form. First common factor of 5 and 30 is 5. So divide the numerator 5 with the highest common factor 5. We get 1, 5 divided by 5 is 1. And divide the denominator 30 with the highest common factor 5. We get 30 divided by 5 is 6. So we get 1 divided by 6, which is in the simplest form. So we get 7 divided by 15 minus 5 minus 3 divided by 10 equal to 1 divided by 6. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel. And if you have any doubt, then please write in comment section and I will reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you. If you like this video, then please click the like button and share this. If you have not subscribed my YouTube channel, then please subscribe my YouTube channel and hit the bell icon for getting notifications of future videos. If you have any doubt, then please write in comment section and I'll reply. Keep learning, keep watching, and thanks for watching. Please subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.